complexity and mystery of God's nature. John Mark 1 verse 14 tells us, "The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. The eternal, uncreated Word, who was God, and yet was with God as one of the persons of the Godhead, became a human being. The Word never came into being. That is, he didn't become the Word. He always was the Word. He always was God. The Word's existence is open-ended. He has always existed. The same Word that lived among us was also with God from the beginning.